linear pairs, a la Shmoop. Marshall E. Mallow has spent decades building Marshmallow Incorporated, a multi-million dollar marshmallow empire. Being the president of a wealthy marshmallow corporation has its advantages. Fancy cruises, private jets, swanky banquets, and more s'mores than you'd think was humanly possible. Of course, it has its downsides too. Marshall knows that if he wants to rule the marshmallow market for another 25 to 30 years, he'll need to take better care of himself. So he hires a personal trainer who can whip him into shape.
You don't want to stay puffed, do you?
When Marshall goes to the gym for his first workout, the personal trainer tells him to do sit-ups so that his back makes an angle with the floor. That is, 4/5 times the measure of the angle his front side makes with the floor. What are the measures of these angles? Before we do anything else, we should figure out how these two angles are related. Well, it shouldn't be too hard to tell that these two angles are linear pairs. Two supplementary adjacent angles formed by intersecting lines. Since linear pairs are supplementary, their measures add to 180 degrees. Since one angle is 4/5 the measure of the other, we can set one angle equal to x and the other to equal 4/5 x. And because we know the two angles add to 180 degrees, we can set up the equation x plus 4/5 x equals 180 and solve for x. Adding the two x terms together gives us 9/5 x equals 180. If we multiply both sides by 5/9, we'll get our answer, x equals 100. And note that 5/9 is the reciprocal of 9/5. That's the measure of one of the angles, 100 degrees. But what about the other? We have two ways to find the measure of the other angle. We can either multiply 100 by 4/5 because we know that the remaining angle is 4/5 times x, or since the two angles have to add up to 180 degrees, we can subtract 180 by 100 and see what's left over. In both cases, we should get 80 degrees as the other angle. Mr. Mallow has to do sit-ups so that his back makes an 80-degree angle with the floor and his front makes a 100-degree angle. No sweat. Well, maybe a little sweat for Marshall E. Mallow. Feel the burn, Marshall. Feel the burn.
Whoa, boy.